In this video, you will learn how to use an external CSV data file with an ASA2 shop. In the URL field, enter the URL of the external CSV file and click the check button. If the data is compatible, the file will be downloaded automatically and the data mapping section will open.
Here, the values of the external file must be assigned to the ASA2 internal product values. If ASA2 is familiar with the structure of the external file, as in this example with an AWIN data feed, ASA2 will do the initial mapping for you automatically.
In order to assign the appropriate values for the product availability, ASA2 must first analyze all availability values in the file.
Once the values have been loaded, you can mark those that represent positive availability. After changes have been made to the data mapping, the shop settings must be saved before synchronization can be started.
During synchronization, ASA2 reads the external data into a sortable and searchable data format managed by ASA2. When synchronization is complete, the results table shows how many records have been processed.
Following, the Browse Data button can be used to view and search the product data in a table. The products that will be used on your website can be marked and saved as ASA2 products via the Import button.
When the import process is finished, the products will be available in the Products section and can be used with all the powerful features you know from the ASA2 products.